We've been following the story of a local veteran for a while now, since he and his family were given a brand new home. As we reported back in September, Army Sergeant Julio Martinez and his family learned that Braselton Homes would build them a brand new house at no cost. Well, today, construction crews busy putting up the sheetrock in that house and getting ready to install the cabinets and all the trim work. The house, we're told, should be finished by this March.